It's 3 a.m. As you can see on my totally clock, it's an hour and 58 minutes behind, of course. And so I called Phantom Foxy. See, look, 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 I called Phantom Foxy. See, I called him, and he said he's gonna come for me. I know he can go through walls, okay? I can't wake up my parents. Gosh, it's Phantom Foxy and totally not a plush. Did you see that, guys? Did you see that? Now that the camera's off, and let's get it out there. Hey guys, I was looking out here to show you. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's not there. It's getting bright lighting. And let's go check. Not there. He's gone. I just saw behind the trash can. He is behind the trash can. Oh, he's pulling up. He's pulling up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That is scary. Sorry, it's also zoomed in. Alright. He just left, guys. It's now 4 o'clock. Once again, my timer's on, and it's super bright outside at night for some reason. No, wait, that was just me. Okay. So I'm gonna go back to sleep. Okay, and we'll see if anything else happens. Okay, guys. All right, guys. That is this is it for this video. Slice that look. Hold up. Let me get my life straight. Okay. Smash that like button and comment down below. And until next time, guys, bye. Why do I keep on doing this? Bye.